Hey everyone, I'm Muskan and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video, I'm going to share with you an easy and effective home remedy to turn your black lips into a pink and rosy lips in just 7 days. So this home remedy is all about a homemade lip scrub which will turn your black and dark lips into a pink lips, and it will also plump your lips, making them smooth, soft and much better than before. So now let's see what are the ingredients do we need to prepare this homemade lip scrub. So the first ingredient which you need is sugar. Here I'm taking the white sugar. If we have the brown sugar, then you can even take that one. After that, you are gonna need green tea. Then you are gonna need coconut oil. After that, you need sweet almond oil. The last ingredient which you need is half lemon. So now to prepare this homemade lip scrub, you firstly have to take 1.5 or 2 teaspoon sugar in a clean bowl. After that, you have to add green tea in it. Now after adding green tea, you have to give a good mix to both these ingredients. Now after mixing them, you have to add 1 teaspoon coconut oil in it. Then after the coconut oil, you have to add 1.5 teaspoon sweet almond oil in it. And lastly, after, squeeze half lemon in it. Now after adding all the ingredients, you have to just mix everything really well. And after mixing everything really well, your homemade lip whitening scrub is ready and it will look like this. Now the procedure to use this lip scrub is very simple. Just have to apply it all over your lips, then gently scrub it in circular motion for about 2 or 3 minutes. And after scrubbing it nicely, just have to rinse it off with cold water. And then apply a good amount of your favorite lip balm on your lips. And you can even store this lip whitening scrub in an airtight container in refrigerator for up to 10 to 15 days. And you can even add more sugar in this lip scrub if needed, or even during the storing period when the sugar completely dissolves in the lip scrub, and after adding the sugar, just start it with the help of a toothpick. And then again store it in refrigerator for a few more days. So that is for this video. And if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye bye, take care.